this next performer, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, I need to follow that. Thanks, Chelsea.
Okay, so this is Brad Hooks, everybody. Brad Hooks, everybody. Brad is known here at Rockwell. We did a show called Romeo and Juliet to the music of Pat Benatar, so.
We sure did.
And we're bringing it back one night
only. It's only a reunion concert next month.
One night only, July 30th. Yeah. We're doing a concert of it. It's got famous people in it, and not famous people in it, but. It's an amazing rendition of Romeo and Juliet with great Pat Benatar music. It's weird how it all works out. Brad was a music director. He also was...
Love is a battle thing.
But he also did the music for the Fosters TV show. He's a composer. He does producing. And on top of all of that, this moment info can sign. So listen to this boy.
So Peter said absolutely no more ballads, and I said three words, Sir Elton John.
Damn it!
There's a call to surrender to the rush of death. it's enough to make kings and vagabonds believe.
When the Girl Scouts do that song, they sing catalogs instead of catalogs. It's enough to buy a box of Tagalog. That's what I'm doing.